are following breaking news out of Tampa this morning. Police are investigating a murder on Annie Street near the intersection of Nebraska Avenue. Officers tell 8 on your side the victim is a man in his early 20s. He was shot to death. Police have a suspect in custody, and they say this was not random. Stay with 8 on your side for further updates on this story.